Yo, what's up? Welcome to a brand new video of my Grilliams. Today we're gonna make hamburgers, but I'm not gonna do it alone. I'm gonna do it together with a really good friend and my tool manager. Give it up for Jorn, how are you?
I'm good, bro. I'm really good. How are you? Are you good?
Pretty boring times right now.
Oh
right?
Man, it's crazy. But it's going pretty fast though.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the time flies, I think. We're gonna do shows.
Yeah.
Probably next year.
Yeah, for sure.
We're gonna do shows.
Yeah.
We're gonna make hamburgers.
Nice.
Because this is probably the food that we eat
a lot.
The most on tour. So Jorn is doing every show with me on tour. He's the best tour manager in the world, I think.
Thank you. That's so nice of you, bro.
Yeah, hamburgers.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's wash our hands first.
Yeah, that's a good
one. Wash your hands. Wash your hands.
Okay, the ingredients. We have onion powder, paprika powder, chili powder, cumin, and salt and pepper. Chili cheese. We have an egg. This is minced pork and minced beef. We have an onion.
Very big tomato.
Lettuce.
Pickles.
Butter. So we slice it up. So we have a small pan. Oil. So the onions are done. Let's put it in.
Mix it.
Chili.
I know you like it a lot.
Some onion powder.
We're gonna spend a lot of time tomorrow on the toilet.
Yeah. And paprika. We need the egg as well. Yeah, we can add some ketchup. So I was thinking maybe we can make smash burgers.
Yeah, that sounds good.
So we have like a paper and we put a little bit of the minced meat on the paper and then just smash it in the pan. Just cut them in half. Just add some butter. So this is like a baby lettuce. It's really nice because it's really easy to put these on buns.
I'm gonna put the bread with butter in the grill, my Grilliams.
In the meantime, I'm gonna smash the burgers in the pan. You don't want to make them too thin because then they're gonna just fall apart. I always like to season the tomatoes as well. Just put some pepper and salt on there. So now we can build the burgers. So we have the buns.
Hallelujah.
The sauce on there. And now I put some lettuce on there. So now we're gonna put the smash burger on there.
Smash!
Okay, so before we go to the final result, we have to go to something else.
Okay.
And that is the hot question.
Oh shit.
So every video with a guest, we have the hot questions, and
yay.
I'm gonna. This time we have the hot heads, little hot chili sauce. This is a tough one.
It sounds amazing.
It's a bad one. Do you like spicy food?
I like spicy food, but not like this is jackass stuff, man.
Okay. So what we're gonna do? I have three or four questions for you.
Yeah.
It's not really nice questions.
Okay.
If you answer them,
yeah.
I have to take one.
Yeah.
If you decide not to answer them,
yeah,
you have to take one.
Okay, cool.
Which artist/DJ do you hate?
Hate?
Yeah.
Oh my god. There's not like people I hate, man.
You have to choose one. Just take one.
I fucking hate it.
I'm fine.
Okay, let's go next one. Rank your colleague tool managers from nice to just like asshole.
Okay. You gonna give me some names or?
I have to give names.
Yeah, you have to give names, bro. Otherwise, I can't do this.
Yeah.
I think you have to eat.
No.
The question is shit. So you didn't prepare it, so you have to eat one. Yeah.
Okay. So. You'll get this one for me.
Yeah,
I'll do it.
It's getting hot in here, to be honest.
Mm.
I just wanna take a little yogurt.
You have to show us your browser history on your iPhone.
Let's fucking do it! It's all for work. Google Translate.
Hey, what was that?
it's all work, bro. Pinterest.
Woman sitting inside a room.
Photos. Yeah, it's like photos for my Photoshop work.
All right. I believe you.
I know what you want to find, but it's not my day today.
It's getting hotter now. How much do you earn for a show? You can't answer that.
You already know.
I know.
See you in
I think
pain.
I know.
Yeah. I hope. You know.
I know.
Yeah, I get enough. I can live from
sure?
it. I'm just not gonna answer because you know it's not important for people. It's not about money, bro. It is about money, but you know.
Yeah.
I just fucking eat it.
Nice. Die hard. I'm just gonna take some yogurt. All right. So this is our smash burger with cheese, pickles.
Very nice. It looks so good.
It looks really good.
Yeah, it looks
this
really
is something
nice.
We would eat on tour.
Yeah, for sure.
It's really easy. Yeah. Thanks so much.
Yeah. Thank you
for
too, bro.
Me.
Yeah, it was really nice.
And if you like this video, make sure you subscribe and leave a thumbs up. And let me know in the comments which guest you want to see next time. We're just gonna enjoy this burger. Thanks for watching. Ciao.
Subscribe now.